For as long as I can remember, I've been interested in photography. Over the years, I've learned a couple of tricks, and little by little, my pictures keep getting better. If you asked me what the secret was to getting great shots, I would have to say that in 99% of the cases, the key is in the preparation, the planning. This is especially true for action shots. The more time you have to analyze a photo opportunity, the more chances you will have to discover how to get a great shot. The best way to appreciate this is by going to a photo shoot or a film shoot. Not long ago, I was riding my bike through West Park on my way to the Casa de Campo. When I came upon this film crew shooting a couple of scenes for an upcoming movie, since they kept repeating the same scene over and over again, I realized that this would be a good opportunity to record it from different angles. I ended up taking a couple dozen clips from all different spots. When I returned from my bike ride an hour later, I couldn't believe that they were still shooting the same scene. So I shot some more video. All this time I kept thinking that if it's hard to take great photos, it must be 1,000 times harder to take a great video.